blessings, warriors of evil, and the truth. I apologize. My last video, I said the wrong number. It was video 14, not 13. We are now on the All Esteem to Yahuah series.
No!
And, Psalms helps give people more faith. We are on Psalm 39. I have said, let me guard my ways against sinning with my tongue. Let me guard my mouth with a muzzle, while the wrongdoer is before me. I became dumb, keeping still. I was silent from good, and my pain was stirred. My heart was hot within me. While I was meditating, the fire burned. Then I spoke with my tongue, Yahuah, let me know my end, and measure of my yomim, measure of my days. What it is, let me know how short-lived I am. See, you have made my yomim as handbreadths, and my lifetime is as non-existence before you. Only all men standing are all breath, Selah. As but a shadow, each one walks. They busy themselves only in vain. He heaps up wealth, but knows not who gathers them. And now, Yahuah, what do I wait for? My expectancy is in you. Deliver me from my transgressions. Do not make me the reproach of the foolish. I was dumb. I did not open my mouth because it was you who did it. Turn aside your stroke from me. I am overcome by the blow of your hand. When you chastise man for crookedness with reproofs, you consume what he loves like a moth. All men are but a breath, Selah. Hear my prayer, O Yahuah, and give ear to my cry. Do not be silent at my tears, for I am a stranger with you, a traveler, as all my fathers were. Look away from me, that I might brighten up before I go away and am no more. Shalom and blessings.